animation demonstrates apical surgery. When a tooth has pulpal problems, it may have pathology, such as a cyst at the tip of the root. It starts out small, but can grow and destroy bone as it expands. Root canal therapy is usually performed to correct this situation. However, root canal therapy may not always be successful, and the pathology can continue to grow. Surgical correction involves first raising a flap. And then removing some bone over the pathology to provide access. There are special small drills to help the dentist or root canal specialist to perform this microsurgery. The pathology at the tip of the root is then removed. Here we carefully remove a cyst that has formed and grown to significant size. If the size of the area is large, surgical correction is mandatory, along with root canal treatment. To prevent reoccurrence, the tip of the root is sectioned. Then the root canal opening is prepared again with special small drills or ultrasonic instruments. Finally, a filling is placed into the prepared site to seal the opening. The flap is repositioned and sutured into place. The sutures are removed or they will dissolve. This procedure surgically and immediately removes the pathology. After a period of time, the bone area fills in the defect and the tooth is saved.